From the food we consume to the livelihoods of farmers, agriculture is embedded in our daily lives. But being a farmer isn't easy. To make agriculture more sustainable, farmers need the right tools and the right insights to adapt to changing environmental conditions. IBM is focused on delivering these tools and insights to smallholder farmers across the world in the first round of the IBM Sustainability Accelerator, a new two-year pro bono social impact program. The program applies IBM expertise and technologies, such as hybrid cloud and AI, to support nonprofit and government organizations helping vulnerable populations withstand the toughest environmental challenges of our time. The first five participants in the IBM Accelerator are Heifer International, Plan21 Foundation, the Nature Conservancy India, Texas A&M, and Deltares. Heifer International is working with IBM to develop scalable and affordable digital solutions that will equip farmers' cooperatives in Malawi with weather and crop yield forecasts to increase their yields and incomes. Plan21 is helping smallholder farms in Latin America manage their crops more sustainably, ultimately increasing their productivity and income and contributing to consumer awareness and the development of more responsible markets. The Nature Conservancy India is building a public information platform to help eliminate crop residue burning in North India. The platform is designed to improve agricultural sustainability, public health, and help reduce climate change impact in India. Texas A&M AgriLife and IBM will deploy an end-to-end solution to provide when-to-water decision support to farmers in arid regions of the United States. Farmers will receive insights for water usage, which can further crop yield increases while decreasing economic and environmental costs. The Deltares partnership with IBM will enhance and expand the reach of an app that ultimately helps protect communities by identifying where water sources may be dangerous or inadequate for drinking, irrigation, and other purposes.